injury. In case like for example, everything all iPhone drop on the floor.
Yeah, they will really drop what?
That's why like there's no way that they can check. Those kind of electronic area also.
Other than the iPhone
job, also more. Like, not like personal items damage, you can claim.
If you lose your
wallet, then
you'll say that
maximum 300. Yeah. But how about your